I really like this opening.
Me too! Wait a second.
I was about to say he was cute.
Oh my god! What is happening?
I just got the chills.
I literally have goosebumps. It's a slow start.
But give it a chance. Definitely give it a chance.
It's really good. Hey guys, welcome back to Kent and C-Rex. This time we're actually going to be reacting to a GL series that was recommended to us by a couple people. The studio Camp Avenue Studios asked us to react to their show as well. They actually touch on a lot of issues apparently, like mental health issues. We're hoping that it's going to be a really, really good drama to watch. Let's do it!
Let's go!
Ang Chasing Sunsets ay isang fictional series na isinulat mismo ng isang taong clinically diagnosed ng depression and anxiety.
Tinatalakay ng series na to ang mga real-life breakdowns, triggers, at disintegration ng realidad at hallucination na nangyayari sa mismong taong with mental health condition.
Nais po naming bigyang paalala ang mga taong pwedeng matrigger sa aming programa.
Kung ikaw ay mayroong pinagdadaanan at maaaring maapektuhan sa aming series, hindi po namin hinihikayat na ipagpatuloy ang panonood. Sa lahat ng aming manonood, patnubay at gabay ay kinakailangan.
Kami po ay mga advocates ng mental health awareness at naniniwala po kami na ang series na ito ay makapagbibigay ng liwanag at halaga sa mga taong nakakaranas ng mabigat sa buhay. Ito na ang simula upang ikaw ay marinig ng mga pinagkakatiwalaan mong tao.
Naniniwala kami makakayanan mo ito.
Huwag kalimutang tumawag sa mga mental health hotlines o kaya na may kausapin ang magulang, kaibigan, counselor o mga pinagkakatiwalaan mong tao. Maraming salamat po.
In love, sacrifices are inevitable. Sometimes it almost kills us. But there's also love that will wake us up in our hallucinations. Because love accepts us with no conditions. In love, all of us are equal.
I like the quality already.
Yeah, look at this, like, whoa!
Yeah, they use, like... Oh, this is cute. Oh, that's the guy that emailed me.
Oh! What?!
Yeah, that's the guy that sent the email.
Oh! Oh, hello!
Wow.
Oh, this is really cute!
This is so cute! I love the song, Celebrate Love! This is so... Oh my gosh, this show's about to make me cry. I feel it.
Wow, this is cute.
I like the intro too. The intro is really good.
Wow!
Oh man! We're about to watch like a thriller.
I know!
I'm like really scared.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry! Oh.
Wow, this set is amazing.
Yeah!
Wow. And they're like using professional equipment, oh my god. Me after quarantine.
I know, when we meet up.
Salamat. Cheche. It's been a while.
Oh my god.
Bola. Nako. Ate, dun lang tayo sa totoo. Napakaganda.
Does every TV series use this noise?
I don't know.
Chica! vacation detain ng 1 week. Eh, lockdown na. Papaano?
1 week? Seryoso ba yan? Inform mo na lang siya. Maka-quarantine siya dito. And wait for her decision na lang.
Kainis! Sige na nga, alis na nga ako.
Bye! Oh my God!
Me too! Oh, is that the girl that's staying?
I think so.
I wonder why she wanted to travel by herself, too. So there has to be, like, something.
Oh. Yeah, like, why?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you, son.
For loving me. Aww. For understanding me. For accepting me.
Basta, I miss you.
Ba't ka nga pala nandito?
Duman lang kami from Ilocos shoot and then change set, of course. Gusto ko nakamustahin yung best friend ko. Napakaganda. How are you?
Thanks. Eto, okay naman. Coping up with COVID pa rin.
Yeah, I hope their like business is doing fine because of COVID. Like, I hope life will still be okay.
Ingat kayo ha!
I'm surprised they have people still coming is my thing.
Very interesting. Unless it's very like they have a limited capacity that are allowed to come and they're all social distancing. It's a big beach, so.
Yeah, I was like, it looks like there's nobody there anyway.
It's not irresponsible like the US.
Let's talk about the United States.
Hello, ma'am. Sorry po sa estorbo. Kayo po ba si Miss Lara?
Yep. Why?
ECQ po kasi ang La Union, so bali hindi na po kayo makapag-travel and maabutan din po kayo ng lockdown.
Actually, nabasa ko nga kanina na ECQ na din ng Manila. Okay lang ba if magstay kami dito until ma-left yung ECQ?
Of course, ma'am. Diyos ko, bigyan ko pa kayo ng discount. Akong bahala sa inyo. Anyway, ma'am, in-inform ko lang kayo and enjoy po. Bye!
Mommy, you can't go anywhere, I guess.
Naka-swimsuit din siya, ate. Huwag kang magpatalo dyan. Mas maganda
pa din.
Mas sexy.
Oh. I cannot.
Oh my God.
Siya ba yung nag-iisang camper natin?
Oo, ate. Tsaka.
Wait, but how is she solo if she's with that guy?
Noted, bye. Bye.
I don't... Is the guy just visiting? I don't
know. I'm confused.
Hi.
Yeah, like, they're not...
No, it's okay.
I'm trying to be a writer. Trying to be?
Yep. Kasi hindi pa ako writer.
Meaning, wala pa akong na-achieve sa pagsusulat ko. I want to read what's in your mind.
All right.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
We're going this right from the get-go. Wow.
Sure.
That was like, whoa. Wait, what is happening?
I'm very confused.
They just met.
Yeah. Maybe they feel a connection already.
I mean...
So, what's your sign?
Pisces.
Me too.
Virgo.
September 22.
Are they compatible?
We're gonna have to look at that. Pisces and Virgo. They both water signs?
I don't know.
Should have met the owner of this place. She's so sweet. I feel like I've known her.
Well, there you go. There's a she felt an instant
connection.
Yeah,
so they did feel the connection. She's September 22 and you're September 2, 'di ba? Wait lang. Ngayon ko lang na-realize, dami niyo palang similarities.
That's good. At least may makilala ka ng mga kaibigan dito.
Yup. We'll be really good friends. Tara, kain tayo for dinner.
Wait a second.
I'm confused.
Wait.
Oh.
Wait a second.
Oh, he's not there.
Oh, wait. Oh, I stop it, sir.
That makes sense now because he's not there. It's all in his head.
Oh, I have
I have chills.
Oh.
This makes sense why we were so confused.
Oh, wow. I just got the chills.
I literally have goosebumps.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh,
I can't believe it!
I can't believe it!
Get you some water.
Lara? Are you okay?
Yep, okay lang ako.
Ikaw ba yung umiiyak at sumisigaw kanina?
Sorry, I'm just...
It's okay. No need to explain, but do you mind?
No, hindi ka. I-realize ko lang kanina, dami niyo palang commonalities ng boyfriend ko. He's Virgo, you're Virgo, and he also likes to drink his coffee. Minsan nakakatatlo, apat pa nga yun eh.
What? Mm. Your boyfriend ka?
Yep, he's here. Kasalubong pa ata kayo.
What? Wala ka namang kasama all this time na nandito ka.
No.
Oh my God.
Siya nga'y nakasalubong mo bago ka umupo dito. Siya rin yung kasama ko sa hut. I've been with him all the time.
I'm 100% sure. Wala akong nakasalubong, Lara. I even saw you kanina sa dining. You're all alone. Even sa hut. Wala kang kasama.
She's about to be triggered.
Oh my God, oh, I have like goosebumps. Triggered. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh my.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh my God. Wow. This is intense.
Whoa.
Oh man.
Jeez. What? Wow.
She's acting the role really well. Like.
Oh my God, that, I still remember when we looked back in the hut, I'm like, there is no dude inside the hut.
Yeah, there's no dude, like, we caught it, that, like, it was all, like, in her head. That's why we were so confused.
Yeah, you're like, why is he the only camper when you're, yeah, you were like,
yeah.
Where's the, like, did they not count the boyfriend? I was like, is he visiting?
Yeah. Oh, man. All right. Let's watch the next one.
Oh my God.
Holy crap.
Wow.
Wow.
Ako?
No, it's not like that, Lara.
Wala lang talaga akong makita kasama mo dito. Meron nga! Meron na akong kasama dito! Ay, bakit yun yung reaction mo? Hindi kita ginudge. I didn't mean to offend you.
Wow!
Don't ever talk to me like I'm crazy!
Oh.
Hindi ako sinungaling!
Wow.
You know, it makes me think, like, what is she writing about then? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
As a writer.
These are medicine? Oh. Medication.
She's taking a couple, but it's not strong enough? Wait, what did that... Did it expire? Already?
Not yet. It was the 22nd. It was 2020. But I don't know the brand. I'm guessing they're like psych meds.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Wow. I really like this opening.
Me too!
Oh, it's so... Such a good song!
Yeah! Makes me just feel really good. Wow.
I love it.
It's so cute.
Oh, is she gonna look up the medicine?
She's probably gonna look up what they're for.
Mm-hmm. Does she have enough supply for her?
If her that, is that here? It? Is that all?
Because of the lockdown?
Like, yeah, she I was like, is that
she
it?
She prepared for like a week. Like, some shit's probably going to happen after.
Oh my God, after that thing.
Yeah, because of the lockdown.
Is schizophrenia bipolar?
Oh, this is really hitting home because my dad's schizophrenic.
Oh wow!
Yeah, and bipolar. I mean, like I like understand like what she's feeling because I deal with it with my dad like all the time. Like it's rough because like their reality, they're both realities formed together. Like his reality is meshing with the reality of the actual world of what's happening, and he believes it's all like one.
Wow,
it's tough. Yeah.
I'm fine naman do. I just want to ask you something. What is quetiapine and risperidone?
Okay. Quetiapine and risperidone para. Ano siya? Pag classify mo siya sa gamot, these are antipsychotics na nakakatulong sa mga pasyenteng diagnosed with bipolar, major clinical depression, schizophrenia. Yun yung mga one of its common uses.
What's the best thing I can do for my friend?
If he or she is taking either of the medicine, of course, pag-remind sa kanya ba na kailangan, importante yung pag-take ng medications plus the support that you can give her or him, that's very important. Kasi sa isang individual na...
I have a feeling she's gonna have a very tough time doing that. Because, like, with my dad, it's really hard to convince him. Because he believes that the medicine's harmful to him. Like, that's what, like, the voices in his head tells him. So, we get into fights about it.
So, yun.
Salamat, Doc. Dahil dito, I have faith na matutulungan ko siya.
Nagbuka akong baliw dahil sa'yo! Pati ka ba kasi bumalik kagabi dun sa bonfire area?
Eh, nahiya ko dun sa Farah. Tsaka, nakita ko naman kumalma ka nung tumabi sa'yo si Farah.
So, nakita mo lang akong kalmado? Iwan mo na lang ako ng ganun-ganun? Ganun ba yun?
Sorry na, okay? Sorry.
Bakit ka ba kasi nagkukulong dito sa hat? Hindi naman lang lumabas!
Lumalabas naman ako.
Punyeta!
So it's been 6 days already?
Yeah. I don't know how many meds she had. It did not look like there was...
Like we said, like, I don't think she has enough to last her. Oh. And she's already acting this way with the meds.
I'm really sorry for what happened a few days ago. I bet you already have an idea of what's happening. Nakita mo na yung meds ko, so... I no longer have nothing to hide.
Are you comfortable talking about it? Are you sure?
See what I mean? So they know exactly what's been happening. It's not like they forget what happened.
It's like they know exactly what's...
They know exactly what's happening. It's just both worlds just come together. Wow. And it's like a real reality for them.
I am just working with something.
Can I hear it?
Sure. Pero, di pa tapos. So... What if your world will never collide in mine? Will the universe give us a chance? If your choices are made to be for you only, will I ever have patience to wait until you do?
Did you just write it now?
Hindi pa nga tapos. I still can't figure some of the words.
I'm really surprised that someone like you, with a beautiful and gentle soul, gets to have a mental challenge.
Well, what you see is not always what it seems.
Huwag mong sabihin. Sino si Dominic ate? Who is this guy? Guwasi ba ite?
This girl.
Hello, Papa Blara!
Oh my god, this girl!
Nag-enjoy naman kami ng boyfriend ko. Talaga naman po! Alright! Sana all.
Dominic. Ayun siya, nagsiswimming. Pinili ko ang lumabas. Nakakulong lang kasi sa hati.
Oh my god, this girl.
Going 5 years, I think.
She probably didn't see him.
No, she's just like, I'm just gonna...
Yeah, go with it, yeah.
What is she doing? Oh!
Oh my lord.
Oh my god. Oh, Cheche!
I can't. She's having way too much fun with this role.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh. Lumalang, oy. Buhay!
Huh? What?
What?
Gusto ka ba dyan? Oo nga, ate. Eh, di sanay ko nalang pumunta kung di ka naman maniniwala sa akin. Buhay! Confirm!
Wait, what?
Anyway,
what? Ate, mauna na ako.
Sige, I'm confused. What?
Oh, I am very confused.
Ngayon lumaki na yung bata, tsaka niya kukunin sa akin.
Oh, she has a kid.
Tangina, Rafael! Di ba ikaw nga yung may balak ipalaglag yung bata nung una pa?
Oof. Ang gago naman. Para alam mo, ang bata pa natin noon. Ang bata ako pa. Hindi pa ako ready sa responsibilities na ganyan.
Eh bakit ngayon malaki na si Zoe? Tsaka mo siya kukunin? Alam mo, kaya ako kinakabahan. Kasi hindi ko alam kung maayos ba ang trato niyo sa kanya.
Ha? Gago ka talaga, no? Ha? Ako pa magbibintang mo na pangit yung trato namin sa kanya? Para, maka nakakalimutan mo, ha? Ikaw tong tomboy. Para babae yung anak natin, babae. So ano? Ano ituturo mo sa kanya para ano? Katombo yan, ha? Katombo yan?
Oh!
Huwag mong inadamay ang kasarihan ko sa pag-aalaga ko.
This guy. Oh, wow!
Hindi dahil lesbian ako, masama na akong ina. Mm-hmm. Hindi dahil lesbian ako, mapapabayaan ko na anak ko. Hindi dahil
damn,
lesbian ako.
Damn, this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Wala lang akong karapat ang maging ina.
I wonder if she's going through the mental issues herself. Like, that's what I've been thinking for, like, the past, well, like, 5-10 minutes.
It's not her. It's, yeah. It's not this girl. It's the other one.
What if it's the other one?
I just feel weird.
What do you mean?
Parang nakakalimutan kong kasama ko. Parang I'm living by myself.
But I'm here.
Alam ko. Pero neto lang. Parang ang saya-saya kong nakilala ko si Farah.
Sabi mo nga, he's going to be your good friend.
Yup.
I don't, that's what I was like, is she just swimming or is she like attempting?
Nara! Nara!
Wow! I can't imagine waiting every week for this.
Oh no!
Next one's the last episode that's out so far.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is getting deep. That like really hit home.
Are you gonna be okay?
I think I'll be okay. I think like it's interesting because like it. I really feel like I am in Farah's shoes a lot, where like she was trying to understand the best way to like talk to Lara, because. Yeah. As you saw from episode one, a trigger is to tell them they are wrong. Like, it's not happening.
Like, to point that out.
Yeah, so when I talk to my dad, I have to, like, kind of carry the conversation in a way where we're reaching a medium to, like, where it is reality. But I have to tell him, yes, this is true. Like, this is happening. What you're telling me is happening. Because in their reality, it is happening. I have to, like, choose my words wisely. It's very stressful to make sure to trigger him. Wow.
Whoa.
Whoa. Right. Wow. They're doing it right. Like, this is like what happened. Yeah. They're doing it really well. It's our song.
It is the cutest.
Right? I really like this opening. It is so cute.
Super cute.
I'm that one person.
Ano ang chika?
Oh! This girl the girl looked at the camera and was like
this is so beautiful. Because the one thing that could keep you stable is love. It's really true. Like,
wow.
Me and my family talk about all the time that, like, if me and my brother weren't around, my dad probably would have been off the deep end. Like, oh, I'm gonna cry.
Oh,
oh man. Like, do you see how stable she is right now?
Yeah, she hasn't had anything.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
Never ever give you. There's so
The music is so good.
Yeah.
The music is really good. I need the soundtrack. Oh my
Same.
God. Wow.
Oh.
I'm like gonna cry.
Oh. Song really is.
Oh man,
wow.
This song is really hitting home. Do you see how much she's been able to write ever since?
Yeah.
Oh man.
I'm just happy that I met you.
Farah?
Yes?
Can you promise me something?
Sure. What's that?
Promise me we'll always watch the sunset.
Sure. We'll watch the sunset together. And sana hindi na matapos ang paglubog ng araw.
Lara! Bunso! Ano pa naman?
Ay, naku, Lara, ha? Huwag mo na ako baklain. Mahal mo na ba?
Hindi ba awkward at weird kasi babae? Pero hindi ko kasi iniisip yun whenever I'm with her. I just feel happy and free.
Ay nako, Lara. Yun naman yun eh. Kasi when you love, you love. Kasi Lara, ito yun ha. Love knows no gender. Kaya, eto, kung pareho kayong babae, walang ano naman yun basta nagmamahalan kayo.
Thank you, ate. Basta ako, as of this moment, I'll just enjoy this. I wanna know her more.
Oh, social distancing, ha? Emela, well, basta
social.
Med, Clara, ha?
Social
distancing.
Oh my God.
Whenever you need me, just call me or text.
I like how it lags.
I know, like it's literally lagging.
Thank you, ate. I miss you. I love you.
Nako, I miss you too. I love you, ha? Don't forget your meds. I love you. Bye-bye.
Yes, pa.
At hingi ako ng sinusulat mo. I'm saving this story. At least at some point, let me chase a beautiful ending. Let me chase it.
I'm really scared this shit's gonna make me cry at the end.
Oh my, I'm nervous.
I hope it's a happy ending.
Let me chase the sunsets.
Thank you.
I was about to say he was cute. I kept it in, but here we are.
And here we go.
Chasing sunset. Oh my god! What is happening?
Well,
wow!
Whoa!
I'm turning red.
You're like really red. Wow. I did not expect that, but oh
I
my
did
god!
Not.
You were just like, oh hello. Well, here you go.
That was unnecessary.
Well,
after all talaga baste, okay. Sa lahat ng pagluloko mo, kumusta ako?
I'm thinking it's an oh.
Yes, they are. I'm so sorry. Oh, damn. I'm single.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to hurt you.
Answer this call, man.
You don't mean? Ha? Hindi mo meaning makipag-sex sa iba't ibang lalaki? Sabihin mo sa akin.
I feel like I don't deserve you.
Mm-hmm.
You deserve better.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, someone who doesn't cheat.
Yeah, what mm-hmm. kind of...
Kung sa tingin mo, makukuha mo ako sa paawang drama mo, then no.
I've been meaning to tell you this. I just don't know how to.
Na ano? Ano yun? Na may nakasex ka pang dapat kong malaman? Ano pa? Ano pang hindi ko alam?
What?
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 I'm so sorry, King. I think dapat magpa-test
ko. He has HIV?
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Because he slept with all those men. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I did not know we were going here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Wow.
What the?
I was not expecting that.
You know I can't live without coffee. We want our campers to be happy. Every time na nandito sila. And Lara, I want you to be happy and free. Naalala ko lang yung time na down ako. I was in college when I started something different. I was very active. Ako yung pasali sa school activities. I was a good supporter sa mga friends ko. But then one day, bigla na lang naninigip yung dibdib ko. I feel anxious all the time. I feel nervous. May mga moments na pupunta ako sa CR kasi magbigat-bigat ang nararamdaman ko. Umiiyak lang ako. Iiyak ko lahat. Pero hindi ko alam kung bakit. Mas naiyak lang ako nang ayak. I'm so sorry you have to see me this way. I'm fighting para. Lumalaban ako araw-araw. Hindi ko alam nangyayari sa amin ni Dominic. Why? Ba't nangyayari? I'm confused, para.
this?
I'm starting to fall for you.
This is where it becomes difficult because you have to choose your words carefully. Oh my god, no! You have to wait?
Oh my god, I just have the chills.
We have to wait?
Oh my god. God.
That's a stressful situation that she's about to be in.
Oh my god.
Because she's not going to hear what Dominic is saying.
He's gonna say.
To her. But she needs to like pretend like it's all.
How do you even do that?
It's tough. Like you have to like choose your words carefully. You have to be on. Oh my god. Because you don't want to trigger.
Yeah. Oh my god. Wow. I have chills. Oh my
wow.
god, that last
one. Yeah, no. Oh my god. So I think it's hard for a lot of people to get into because like one, it's not something that's like talked about in media. You know? And then two, it does have a slow start because they were setting up the story. So it took a while to set it up, and I could see how from like between episode 1 and 2 that people like it had way less views because it was a long week before episode 2 was when you started really getting what was happening. It was good. It's good.
Yeah.
It's filmed well. Like it's not something you see every day.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean the pacing is slow. But I think it's like a different artistic approach because we are trying to like be part of the world that they're in. You know how usually they would like jump cut to like the next moment? They're not jump cutting to the next moment.
They're just kind of letting it sink in.
They're like letting it sink and like letting it sit there.
They introduced the guy who...
Yeah,
with HIV.
I did not expect that they were going to go into that. That's definitely something that we don't talk about.
Yeah, no.
And like how people deal with that. I think the filming's really beautiful. You feel like they're on an island.
Yeah, like, no, yeah. You feel like you're in there. You understand what's...
You're in their world. You feel like you're in quarantine with them. I think my favorite scene was when they were in the water looking at the sunset. That was so beautiful.
And like what they asked is like, oh, can you just watch the sunset with me every day?
Because the sunset is like, it's like that happy, beautiful ending. And I think that's like what she's chasing for, obviously. I think that's why it's called Chasing Sunsets.
Chasing Sunsets. I remember that's, I think that's what she's kind of starting to write about. And
what I really like is that she hasn't really been able to write her book or anything until she's met Farah and she feels like she understands what like love is.
Yeah.
You know? She hasn't like said it out loud yet, but she knows like
she's
feeling the unconditional love. Highly recommend watching this.
Yeah.
Like
please
we said,
do.
It's a slow start.
But give it a chance. But like, definitely give it a chance.
It's really good.